Cindy with Capstone Home Loans. How are y'all today? Hey, I'm here with Lisa, and we're talking about ways to increase your buying power. And one of those ways is by paying your mortgage insurance premiums up front. So if you didn't know, there are several ways that mortgage insurance premiums work. The most traditional way is that you pay an annual premium, but you break it into 12 months, so it increases your monthly payment by 1/12 of what that annual premium is. That's the most common way. The second most common way, and one of my favorites, is what they call single premium mortgage insurance. With the single premium mortgage insurance, you can pay the entire amount up front. You can ask the seller to pay for that as a part of their concessions towards your closing costs, or you can finance it also, but it's better to get the seller to pay that for you. What this can do is it can save you, one, money over the life of the loan, and that savings can be thousands of dollars even in the first 5 years. The break-even point traditionally is about 36 months for the average consumer. If you want to increase your buying power instead of just lower your payment, you can do so by, again, financing it up front or asking the seller to pay it. For every $200 that you would pay in a monthly premium, that could increase your buying power by as much as $10,000 for every $55 that you save. So if you're looking at a $350 loan amount, that could get you up to a $385 loan amount and keep your payments approximately the same as you would if you were doing traditional monthly MI. So you should ask your lender about it, or just go ahead and call me. My number is 206-661-5323, Cindy at Capstone Home Loans, and MLS number 114971. Thanks so much and have a great day.